Right, so I'm here with Jamie Nicholls and Aimee Fuller. It's the start of the season. Guys, so first off, well done for your performances in the Olympics. I'm sure you've been asked lots of questions about that, so I'm not going to go into too much depth. Obviously, the next Olympics is 4 years, so you're not really thinking about it. What's the plan for this season? Jamie, you first.
I think this season I'm going to try and do a little bit of filming, just because I've done the competitions like over and over again since I was 16 when I left school, and it's just something I want to do different, you know, like a bit of a change. And I want to get into the backcountry, take the tricks I have on the jumps in the park to the backcountry as well, and ride a bit of street and just produce like a really nice end of season video part. And hopefully someone like, I don't know, a magazine would want to run it for 24 hours and just do something like that, a little bit like that, mixed in with a few contests as well.
All right, and do you know who you're going to film with yet?
No, it's all trying to get sorted at the minute. So I've got like a few project ideas that I would love to do, but obviously it's just the money and you know what it's like, so, and yeah, we'll just hopefully it all goes well and I can get something done.
That's really exciting, because I guess, you know, the mark of a pro now really is, a lot of it is on a decent video section. You've done the competition thing, exactly. We know you can ride competition really well, so you got really...
I want to prove myself in the filming side, you know, like, yeah. I want, because I think in America, the filming and that kind of side of things is like quite big. So like, you know, Jed Anderson's huge in the US, and I just want to try and push myself more over there by bringing out like a good video part. So
that's exciting, man. Aimee, over to you. Obviously, you know, you've actually done quite a bit of filming, and we see footage of you in the backcountry and stuff. What's the plan for this season? More the same, or less competitions, or we're going to see double backflips in the X Games as well? What's going on?
Not last season, the season before, I did a bit of filming. I did my first webisodes, so I did 3 webisodes. Bit of backcountry, also did a bit of backcountry last year. This year though, I'm going to focus more on my overall performance. Want to hide away somewhere for a few weeks, put a few hours in, just really work on my consistency. And then, yeah, the following year, hopefully get some banger results. That's the plan.
Okay, so it's more about focusing on your riding rather than any kind of filming or whatever, and then getting back on the competition scene and then throwing down.
Yeah, basically I want to go to work, get the tricks under the belt, and then give everyone a good show in the X Games, and then further down the line head to Pyeongchang and boss it. That's the plan.
You boss. So we're talking doublés
of various directions. Okay. But also I want to step back a bit and focus on my style and just general consistency, and just spend some good time on my snowboard for me, which will be, I'm really looking forward to that.
Because you guys, you do a lot of these kind of events, don't you? You go around and you're thrown at a jump. They go, right, you got to hit it. Let's take some shots.
Got to do a triple,
you know, that kind of thing. I guess you guys just want to be out of the limelight for a little bit and get back to riding and sessioning with your mates, right?
I mean, it's so good to go away, do the competitions, do the filming. Absolutely love it, and I'm so stoked to be doing it. But it is nice to be able to take a step back now that we've got this year. You know, this is a slightly quieter year. It's still going to be busy, mind you. But just take a step back and focus on, like Jamie, and he's going to do his filming. Yeah, and I'm just going to go ride, and put some hours in under my own time scale, which will be nice.
So, who do you go riding with most of the time, Jamie? Because you're now one of these. Now you're a mega boss on the scene. Who do you go riding with? Who steps your game up?
I actually like just going riding on rails. Like, I don't know, it could be here at the snow center, or just I enjoy riding here because it's like all my friends are from here, and we all just like to like work off each other, and it's fun. And I think that it's good to have that, you know, that time to yourself where you can enjoy riding. And what I like riding the most is rails, and that with your friends is really key. If you know, because you don't want to be just doing the competitions all the time, and even filming all the time, it's just nice to actually go ride.
So do you live down in the south now?
I live down in the south now. So
where do you live? In London?
No, in Surrey.
Oh, very posh.
I'm not posh though.
yeah So, okay, cool. That's a bit... I thought you were a proper Yorkshire lad.
Yeah, I'm not in Halifax anymore, but I still go up every couple of weeks to see my parents, you know, so for like a few days and here and there and...
So you got a place? You got a place and...
I'm getting a place. Like, I'm trying to get a place, so it's proving quite difficult.
What a player. What about yourself, Aimee? You're in Belfast, right?
Yeah, I live in Belfast. I've been there for 7 years now, so just pop back and forward on occasion.
The hotel of mum and dad? Or
a hotel of mum and dad. Also have got a place, but I'm not there enough to justify living in it quite yet. But right. Yeah, looking forward to it. I've been doing it up and smashing a few walls down, so...
And obviously, guys, now that you're kind of household names in the UK, do you get recognised a lot? Do people recognise you? I mean, obviously, you come to a dome and people are like that.
Yeah.
When you're snowboarding, I would say, like, sometimes on rare occasions when you're on the tube, someone may ask. But it's just more like in these kind of centres and facilities where snow sports is happening, that's when people know you.
But has life taken a big change since you've come back from the Olympics, or is it kind of the same?
Well, I mean, pretty much I've got a solid gold watch, solid gold ring, I've got an Audi R8 on the drive, and just bought a 5-bedroom mansion, so yeah, I'm rolling.
Talking of rings, didn't Cy Belson make a... Have you both got Olympic rings?
Have you got yours on?
Yeah.
Let's see this. Oh, did he make them both? Yours is actually, is yours gold?
Yeah.
And what's yours, like white gold?
Mine's white gold.
You can see the diamonds.
Cy Belson 360 jewellery, yeah, coming at ya.
Yeah, exactly. He's a good jeweller.
And guys, obviously you're off to Breckenridge in December for the Jew Tour.
Yep.
Have you guys got any engagements before that? You know,
what, like between now and
competition, or are you just going to go away and train?
I'm going to be here chatting to you right now, and then pretty much next week I go to America, and we've got about a week before the competition, and then it's all hands on deck, get yourself upside down and throw some tricks for Jutta. So
do you feel like you've done enough over the summer to feel confident with throwing stuff down straight away?
I feel like I've had a really good break, so I'm really refreshed, and mentally I'm raring to go now. I want to get out of the UK and I want to get on the mountain, so I think just having that mindset is really good. And I had 2 weeks away there, we didn't have the best conditions, but I felt really really good and confident on my snowboard, so I'm looking forward to it. I think having that bit of a break's been a really good refreshing time. So
how about you, Jamie? Are you going away between now and Breck, or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get back out to Austria again, just because I want to give it another go. That jump was so good there, and out of the like 9 days we were there, we got like one day on it, so I think, you know, it's a great jump, and I really want to get on that again and try some triples again, and, you know, get back at it, and because I still haven't had the chance yet, so I just want to try and go hit that again, because I know that jump's there, I know what it's like, it's good jump, good air time, so I'm just going to head out there and then go straight out to Breck from there. So
I'm going to go to Breck before him. I'm the keener.
So Breck, obviously Breck, that's where all the UK guys, you get on your trampolines a lot there, that kind of thing, right? It's just all set up for progression.
Yeah, I mean, it's a perfect place for progression. You've got Woodward, you've got like 5 different resorts around you, so depending on what you fancy that day, you can go and ride rails or jumps or pipe. It's all there for the taking.
Nice. Well, guys, have a fantastic season. Whatever, just enjoy yourselves, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, please.
Cheers.
Awesome. Radical, yeah. Cheers.